Wow, I almost messed up my audio there completely. Shouldn't really be that loud, should it? That seems a lot better. Every time I run this, it doesn't damn work. Pretty sure that's correct. No. Oh, it's the lip sync turned on. That's what it is. Perfect, I think. And that should be all we need. Right. Let's get into the game, guys. Let's close this thing. Man, I've been messing around with all this stuff. And guess what I'm missing? The actual game. That should do it. Now, what was I researching? Yeah, tier 4. It's going to take a little while to get, though. But we're making progress. What do I want to do? XP boost immediately for the 3 hours. And let's get right into the game. See how that rolls in. What does the desktop audio for the game look like? It should be pretty good.
Hi, mates.
Hello, hello. Can you hear me, or is that too loud?
Oh, yes, hi.
Do you know what's annoying? I have it on push to talk, and it won't work. It's always playing the audio.
I'm gonna warn everyone now. Danger's got a thing for me.
Such somber music. So it's a huge
Explorer,
story at the beginning.
Welcome to Earth. It is a hellscape as per usual. Good luck.
Options to your keeper. That will do. Move along.
Good aim practice this early. Sometimes a team shows up here, I can actually ambushes. Yeah, there's a team there on orange.
Objective in sight. Mod objective over here.
Storm coming in. Anyway, yes. Enemy team right in front of us, yeah. Well, this is awful. Don't work as a team, we get killed by ourselves. Done with that. So, Mr. Gunny, how are things with you? I just lost very early in a match and really shouldn't have. Fairly easy game to play. How's your Thursday going? Just a few more bits and I'll reach Tech 4. So close! Who do we want to play this game?
Come on, let's throw ourselves into the pond.
bang, 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 bang. Yes, yes, all very impressive noises. I wish it would load just a little bit faster. It does seem to dump you into the game before it's actually stabilized though. I might drop into 2 frames per second, then 60, then 2, then 60. Come on, let's go.
Going.
Should probably pick up the gun.
Drop off what you need. I will contact you again shortly.
Oh, we're here. I semi kind of don't like this start place, but we'll deal with it. Enemy team is going to show up here in a few minutes. They usually start at the other side of town.
The storm is closing in on you. Stay in the eye.
Actually, I might as well grab some food.
Instability, I've decided to incentivize you into working quickly. Other teams of explorers are on the ground, competing with you to collect the most data. The winner receives a reward and a prize. Very exciting for you.
Wow, that was fast.
I should tell you that you're not the only team of explorers on the ground. For motivational purposes, I'll be rewarding whichever team harvests the most data. The environment changes rapidly, so you should move quickly.
I knew there was another player in here.
Teammate down.
Well played, well played.
You'll do well to preserve your favorite life. I will send you another short thing. Take care of this one.
Any of the players nearby, or was that just one dude? Oh, there is another player. Who doesn't appear to know I'm here.
Let's get you into sprint condition.
Oh my god, a little bit faster.
Reloading.
Panicking like crazy. Oh, that's rude. I was executing a dude and he quit. Our whole team isn't even down. Why don't I use the cover on the map? That would make more sense. Oh. That is unfortunate. There's a team south of you at the data uplink. Go from earlier. I was coming in to ambush them from behind, to be honest. These cupboards always have good shit. Wait, what? Oh, what's this? It's a bad overload.
Enemy near us. Watch out.
Oh, I don't have enough for that. If they push us, we have an advantage. They use some of their abilities already. I don't know if they're fighting another team.
Okay, crafting done.
Don't even know where the rest of them are.
You're gonna want to follow me over here. I made that? Hell yeah.
I really need some scrap.
Objectives marked. Got eyes on the fire.
Keep an eye out. I've detached an orbital supply capsule, sending it down your way.
Hurry, this way.
That's up for grabs.
Let's pick up the pace.
I'm really not liking the view. It's gotta be good on this character, but it's not enough to see how long down the other.
Check the new crafting option.
And they really did change the XP, like you gain high levels very quickly.
Think it this way. This feels good to me.
Need to eat to keep my energy up.
Hey, split up and grab each of these 15s, no? We just run straight for the 30. Really need scrap though.
Let's go here.
Oh. enemy team in front of us. It's been looted.
The two cool kids still say that?
What are we doing? An enemy team, I told you. When we saw that there was an enemy team.
Explorers, I've got some very high value objectives for you.
I can't see anyone.
You're so stupid! Cruz, you're a fucking idiot! Please never fucking play this game again!
Wow, some players, that's just rude. There's no point arguing, just move on to the next game. We were in a really, really bad position when we drove up. Didn't even have us at an entry point. Could have played better. Wanted a better weapon when I was in that fight. I wanted my submachine gun, and what we shouldn't have done was even drive up there. We were next to 45 resources, and there was three scrap nodes. There was like a medical node, a armor node, and one of those little city symbols. We were right next to all of the resources we needed. We could have just grabbed all of that and then headed up and gotten into a fight. Got some resources out of it. Where do you get minerals? This is so annoying. I genuinely need... See, minerals is needed for explosives. I need a load of explosives. And they're a base resource, so I should be finding loads of them. I don't want to craft them. Some wins in. Played a load of games today and I have. Oh, where are we? Melee, sniper, and healer. Probably Haldan. Or not. Well. I just want to reach tech level 4 and then decide what I want to build with the characters in their skill trees.
Prepare yourself.
I'm just doing that because they haven't fixed the audio thing at all, and this is really annoying. I can ping if I spot an enemy team. I'm gonna grab that. Food! Where are we? I don't wanna.
You're in the eye of a storm.
If I was a speaker right now, I would sprint for this and then go there. But, that's not happening. Oh my god, what's with my aim? Playing in the snow, running in the sunshine, having a wonderful time.
You must move quickly to collect as much data as possible. I've dispatched several teams and explorers on the scene.
Should have taken two shots.
If you return to me with the most data, you win a prize.
Excuse me, reloading.
Did I mention that other teams and explorers will also be hunting down data points? The group returning with the most data will receive a special treat. Now get out there fast. The climate remains unstable.
Can there be like an overlord down here? Thank you.
Got an outlander.
Yeah, melee's not really advised against these. What am I? Yeah, noodles are
over there.
Nah, sweeper will do for the minute. Sounds odd.
Are you finished?
That way seems fun.
Grabbing some scrap. Aha, that's what we need right now. Players always want to stick together in a group, like spread out. It's a game about working away from each other. No, that guy's gone there. I should go down south. Grab that, and then we're all good. Clear the camps and rejoin. We're all good. Starting to notice patterns, you know, things are spawning. Like, each of these camps always has a green. Uh-oh.
Reloaded, baby.
Yeah, so there's a green under there.
Alright, keep at it, Kika.
Most of the time, at least, I notice this is a green. Why are you open? loads of greens on this one. Oh, where was that? Yeah, I haven't seen the... Where's the bear? I'd be the only one who's heard a bear. Oh. So we should move things around as well. Where are we going? This guy. This player knows what he's doing.
Reloading.
The storm is closing.
The bear's always traveling groups of two. Oh my god, reload. Can never time that right with the There we go. Living in the sunshine, having all the fun time. Having a magical time. Skimp out on these small ones, like they can contain resources. Can contain decent resources. I always want to look out for a green box anyway. I think they actually need more green weapons. Don't know what the story is with the spawn tables, but I pick up one gun, I just keep finding the same green gun. Like, where's the revolver?
This feels nice.
They're either fighting AI or there's an enemy team in here. You stick with a crossbow or a melee weapon and you don't show up on the radar. Which is why I am holding this right now. It was just AI. I'm in cover. Gonna call him Gragnok. Screw you, Gragnok. Yeah, retreat where? We at your base, fool. We already have a sneaky, sneaky character. Maybe I should pick up the Rattler.
I am crafting.
Good to go.
As much as I like melee weapons, I want a good one. Need to reach level 4 to get this upgraded. Who in the hell? Doggies and wolves and all sorts.
Reload.
Best melee weapons appear to be the knives. I'm sure an upgraded version of the thing I'm working with at the moment, the blade staff or whatever this dude has, would be really good, but... That's the wrong gun.
Objectives. I would like this.
Well, that's just totally missed everything I was aiming at.
I've dropped a supply capsule your way. Should be drifting down momentarily.
Now where's the enemy team that's going to run in and ambush us? Like there always is.
Connection initiated. Remain here while your keeper uploads its data.
Put the bullets in the gun. Put the bullets. That's how the song goes, right? No.
Data uplink.
Aha!
Stay near while your keeper completes the transfer. Data transfer complete.
Reloaded, baby.
I'd be shooting a player. Gunning a rabbit. Where are we going, guys? Living in the sunshine, having such a good time.
Scourge is dead. This way.
Battle always door. Check moving over on. The hill. Because of monsters. Oh, I'm actually going the right way as well. That is a big old rage bear.
We're reloading.
Excellent.
It's on its way.
Oh, what the? It's one of sweeper. And the dangers of spamming your grab button. Is entirely too much food. Perfect. Still gonna go for the blue shotgun over the. Even though I know I can absolutely decimate players with melee. That was a bad move. Yeah, I was thinking that was a real bad move. Wow, they're way too strong in melee. Like he's under a lot of pressure. It's understandable. But I'm up here.
Good thing I was here.
Healing myself, one sec.
Uh-oh.
Team eliminated with force objective.
Reaper forces kind of screwed. No, we're getting there, we're fine.
High-value target eliminated.
Item coming up.
High-value target eliminated.
Yeah, he's good.
High-value objective completed.
Need a better primary weapon.
Items ready.
Need a better primary. Whoa, 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 whoa.
This way, speak. This way, gotta say, could be warmer.
Reloading now.
No need to pursue them, but I mean, points and scrap are nice.
Beware, storm is closing on your location. The evac site is now marked on your map.
Why didn't they rush in? All you had to do was like sprint, wouldn't you?
Teammate down.
That was an easy, easy win. I sucked so much attention and damage. Whatever. Still no minerals, that's ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. Bump, 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 bump. No, I don't want to, Wiz, wave, way too much chitin. Whatever way people want to pronounce that. Wait. Steel. Explosives, the most important. Which. Gonna have to craft that stuff for. Let's go resin. Thank you. disassemble anything else. We have loads of everything else. Oh! You don't get. That's interesting. You get the components when you disassemble from here, and you get nanites for disassembling over here. Still not enough. We need so much more resources. I'm gonna order some pizza while I'm searching for a game. We'll see what we can do.
Bloody Ripper, let's get out there.
You've all landed safely. That is the last safe thing you will do today.
So reassuring. I'm so happy this electronic voice is in charge of us.
Keep an eye on that one.
Medicine first. Scrap is good.
I've decided to incentivize you into working quickly. Other teams of explorers are on the ground. To collect the most data. The winner receives a reward and doesn't die. Very exciting for you.
It's funny because, like, she's a clinical, scientific kind of a attitude voice, but
the climate is very
it makes sense to make all of your workers fight against each other.
I've sent several explorer teams to gather data. Return the most data points to you. Now make sure you get something nice. I read about human motivation.
There is more AI.
In several digitized books.
Seven. Oh. Occasionally, damn,
go there.
You're a good source of ammo. I'm worried the AI has been fighting other players.
No.
That's very unfortunate.
Death,
oh no! Totally missed the thing. Alright, well, he's died early, I assume to another team, but he hasn't quit. Last thing I want is a teammate who's given up already. Come back here. What the heck is this game doing? It takes way- oh my god, there's an enemy team there. Right. Here's what I can do about this enemy team. Hopefully use the AI against them. Just be one. Good. Heal. That's a positive. Teammate coming into the mix. That guy's down. Good.
I am camouflaged.
He's got to be cloaked too, right? Except that wasn't a cloaked character. Where the hell did he go? Upstairs?
Crafting options. Hang on, I'm crafting.
Uh, I like this. You know, you got teammates, they're competent, they can play by themselves. If they die, they don't quit. They know how to make use of space, they don't just dive out of cover. You know, teams that don't make the same stupid mistakes I always make. That's what you want. You want your teammates to be better than you. Because goddamn do I need the help. Here we go, 15. You want to go for the... Oh wait, no, no, no. What are you doing? I feel like this should do enough damage to kill, like, NPC straight away. Tiny slope in the wrong way. Come on, let's go. Put the gun away. What am I doing? Oh. He pinged several times like there was a team. Happy I can type that fast. We're just gonna go up the hill, and if they're smart, they'll be heading up here next. I don't understand what Orange is doing. We can't fight when there's just two of us.
Collapsing on your location.
And we're falling behind. And I've garbage weapons. I mean.
Keep an eye out. I've detached an orbital supply capsule, sending it down your way.
This, goes this. We need to burst this because the lane... Storm is coming in. I think Orange is like quick. This sucks. Sucks. Orange is not farming. Orange is not contributing to the team. We have to go around. If we go north, we bump into a team. So we might as well go this way and bump into this team. Which we're going to fight uphill. Because of course we are. Orange is really screwing us. He's contributed so little to the team that need to wait for those as the two.
Nope.
I'm pushed up anyway. I think the enemies run off. Yeah, absolutely horrible position to be in. They have superior weapons, they're ahead of us. Only two of them though. Oh, they seem isolated and alone. Maybe we can do this. This is so weird that I'm in, what, like I'm 4 or 5 minutes into the match. Did they jump off the cliff? No, there's another team. Right. A whole other team. And now I gotta pull an ultra flank. Where am I supposed to go?
High-value target eliminated.
I should be down on the ridge. You can't see me. This is like the worst match ever. As cold as the least of my problems. Okay, no one's coming. You managed to run away. I'll be heading up that way. Towards here. Oh, yes! All my team can really do is like pick off the scraps over here and get nothing for it. I've got no XP. Like, what do? We've got no XP.
A team has been eliminated.
I can't pick up XP from a box.
We go there.
Oh, hello, Maul. I have never played a match where I've had to pick off the scraps of the map so much.
Beware, storm is closing on your location.
I mean, we're in such a terrible position. Oh my god, there's a boss there. In such a terrible position, I don't even think I can go for this safely.
High value objective engaged.
Though, if I were them and I'd gone for here, I would go this way next. So maybe it's free. Highly doubt it. I would say I'm going to walk up here and there'll be an enemy team. Two enemy teams fighting each other. This guy alone should pump us up to level 3. Come on.
I am reloading.
No
high-value target eliminated. Leading team has been eliminated.
No, no, no. Climb. We need to climb up here. We need to climb up here. Yes.
Your teammate needs help.
Give me my frickin' armor! God, up, up.
We're not done with you yet.
Oh, no. Shit, I'm taking fire. Wow, wow. Shield? Shotgun. Great job. Great job. Absolutely phenomenal job. That's such a good fight. Wow. So close to spawning. Come on, come on, come on.
I must construct compound wall.
In like 400 hours, it'd be worth spawning the frickin' bow. And now I'll walk around this corner, right? And there'll be like a nuclear.
Crafting is finished.
Nuclear reactor? I can siphon some energy off of, and then I'll pick up some nades. God, I could do some nades. Nothing. Right, I'm here. Where would I go if I was a team? South. Would I go to dump?
You are in the path of the storm's collapse.
No.
We go there.
I would go over there. Wait, what?
The evac site is now marked on your map.
Oh my god, I've walked into like two teams fighting each other. This is not where I want to be. Actually, maybe it is. I mean, they get caught in the storm. I'm happy out. There's no cover here. This is a terrible idea. To my left, team to my right. They're all heading for the same destination. I need to pull a hard run up the cliff. I need some cover. also kind of cold. I should lose quite a bit of heat just being here. Oh god, no. Please, nobody notice me. Senpai, please, pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Oh no! Sometimes, sneaky's better. Got 177 research, I just want to get on the ship. That's all I want to do. I'm going to run into an enemy team in like 2 seconds. Yes, I understand. Complaining about being cold. That door's locked or closed. An enemy team in there. Dude, I know where I need to go. Teammates pinging like crazy. They know where I need to go. I just need to use all this tree cover. Be seen by another team is the problem.
Only 2 minutes remain. Team eliminated at uplink.
Let me think. Do I need to go at 40 or 50? Where's that guy?
Board quickly. Shuttle leaves in 1 minute.
Team there. Concerned about a team behind me. Doesn't appear to be one. This is looking like a 20-second.
Lift off in 30 seconds.
How long does invisibles last? There's a freaking bear coming in. Fourth is better than dead. That is one of those ancient texts that someone wrote down once. Fourth is better than dead. Nice crystal formation. I did leave with like an item in my inventory as well, didn't I? We got some minerals. That only took 4 ages. Uh, These are all fine. They're all fine. Oh, my food's gonna be here in a little bit. This is what we want, and I suspect it's a blue, and not a purple, because why would you want the chain sword to be? Well, maybe it is a purple. All of these are gonna be, purple. Maybe I'm assuming. Can't be any other color. Shop. No. Resin. We can make some more resin. Can we make explosives? No, we need more minerals, which we don't want to make. We got loads of acid. And steel, we need graphite, which, yeah, it's all going to be nanite. It really sucks. Okay, really short break, and I'm going to be right back. Right, let's get back into another game. Oh, it's gonna take a little while to find one. The hell, my food should be ready, but it should take another 16 minutes, apparently. This is not a thing. Looks like the app totally lied. I got my food right now. Okay. Might hear me be a bit quiet. You might not hear me because I'm being quiet. Okay. Looks like I'm not getting a green weapon.
Explorers, welcome
to Earth.
It is a hellscape, as per usual. Good luck.
Hey, I got some scrap from the toilet. Because, Lodge. This is really a spawn location? Be nice if it just
to
dumped that.
To learn more about the Scourge, I've inscribed points of interest on your map. I believe you will be able to recover relevant
data. Share with the team is supposed to be taking place. Nothing better than garlic bread. Except it makes you fat.
Did I mention that other teams of explorers were also hunting down data points? The group returning with the most data will receive a special treat. Now get out there fast. The climate remains unstable.
Yeah, swap that sweeper for a sweeper. That's it. I have literally all the food. Beep beep. No. Doesn't want the food? Fine. I don't know.
Hey, this way.
Ooh, shotgun. Nah. The other one's amazing, but the junk shot's not great. Wait, we're going... Oh, okay. Is this the team I've been fighting before? Like, sometimes I spawn down here, and I go here, 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 and then drop off here. Is this the team I've been fighting in those circumstances? Because this doesn't make sense. We shouldn't be rocking down here at all.
Hell yeah, sweet, you're complete.
I mean, I can't do anything about it. Teammates have spoken. No, this is us reversing and coming down. I can't get up there, no? Wow. Wow, another enemy team. This is just not a smart place. We're running right into two teams. I mean, I hope these guys can fight them.
Gotta reload.
But even if we fight off one, we're gonna do it with the other. Reloaded. Really not surprised they're being pushed by the other team. He's weak. Where's the other team? Because one's... They must have been from down here.
Nate's out! Oh shit, I'm
Where are they?
Gotta reload.
I am camouflaged.
Under fire!
Climb. Where the hell?
The team has been eliminated.
That's spot. Trust me on this one.
Did they climb the hill or did they go back up? They must have climbed the hill, otherwise the bear would be attacking them. Also very confused as to where they're going.
Happy to announce I've found 3-4 supply capsules in orbit.
Also, nothing, we should be level 4 right now. Just saying.
Keep an eye on the sky. High value target eliminated.
I feel like we're going in a weird ass circle. This is where we started from, right?
Outlet dusted.
A team has been eliminated.
That's what I needed. That outlander's done.
Stand by, and I will return you again. But do note, I'm not made of biomass.
The only way it works if you take 400... The only way running around as much as this guy wanted to do works is if you have the speed dude who can move your team across the map very quickly. Or you're in a car. I have no idea why we went on this big gallivant around the map, only to end up under-leveled and under-equipped compared to everyone else. Didn't even have a chance to loot something, so got nothing for that. Cam again, a few decent games in. Might make this the last one, actually. Why was I sleeping on a corpse? This raises many questions.
You've landed in one piece. Off to an excellent start.
Oh god, same crappy spawn point. I'm just gonna go up. Team can follow me or do whatever.
Circular storm data appearing on the outer regions of your map. That's dangerous.
At least they recorded some different audio lines every time. Otherwise the game would be really annoying. Look at how they're holding their rifle, their pistols. Sorry, revolver. I tried to say revolver instead of rifle.
This virus cannot remain a mystery for long. Head to the locations listed on your map.
It's any wonder they're missing, they can't even aim. Find. And I say that as I fire two shots into the air.
Climate is very unstable. So, to make the most of this opportunity, I've sent several experts to gather data.
I do it again.
Return the most data points to me. Now make sure you get something nice. I read about human motivational tactics in several digitized books.
Gotta Come on! Don't know how I passed him, and how do I leave research on this level as well? That's very odd. Look at this, this is amazing. Just grab all this. You got nothing to worry about. I do some food. Science that. Nothing to worry about. See if I can pull my trick off again. Whoa. Yeah. Ooh, bandages. Firing too quickly. Slow down. Why no greens dropping at all? I can shoot through this, right?
Your teammate is dead.
You'll do well to preserve your teammate. How the hell did he die?
I will send you another
shield. Take care of this one. What about all the enemies? I'm gonna die now from being pushed. Chris, I'm trying to get his enemy team. The barrel's there. Come down.
Outlander down.
Worst AI ever. Or clever AI. I don't know.
You now have more crafting options available.
Oh, come on. He stopped, really?
Process completed.
New gear. Makan.
Yes, new gear, Mikado. Did he actually say Mikado? Kimberly, Mikado, and coconut cream. They did such a good job of building this like base, and then they left a way in at the back. They're getting that. I'm gonna get this.
Okay, my keeper is on it.
The storm is closing in on you. Stay in the eye.
What we got? Is this a medical? Look at that.
We need new gear.
It's amazing.
Black grenade over here.
Man, who dropped that?
Crafting gear.
Success here. New
take it that's a no. Last thing I want is a juke shot in the face.
I've dropped a supply capsule your way. Should be drifting down momentarily.
Oh my god, the audio. The audio mix. It's fucking up. Oh. It looks like two enemy teams fighting each other. Yeah, he says.
Objectives added to your map.
Very.
Beware, the storm is closing on your location.
He shot a barrel.
You are too good to die like
no, for a fact, he shot a barrel.
Follow me. Keep up. Let's get you into sprint condition.
You better fucking follow me. Wow, he missed my speed, didn't he? Oh, God. And maybe you got the tail end of it. Those other teams we were looking at, they didn't make it. Grab their stuff, we need purple shields. Oh, I want that. Oh, come on. Uh-oh.
High-value target eliminated.
Do keep coming.
High-value objective activated.
Don't know where your teammates are, but... Why is that guy ru- Keet!
Who needs this?
What the hell is he doing?
You are in the path of the storm's collapse. High value objective completed. The evac site is
dead.
Marked on your map. Your teammate has been killed.
Absolutely dead. We're a team, just ask for resources, like it's not that difficult.
Over here. Check this out.
What? Like, are you blind? I don't know. See you, Phantom. That's not even how you spell anything. You better turn around, because I'm not fighting these guys by myself. Maybe he doesn't speak English, and that's why he's completely ignored everything I have said all game.
Over
hide. Don't hide next to me like a frickin'. Oh, I hate this teammate. Absolutely hate it. I'm running. You can handle yourself. I don't care. Honestly, setting up for an ambush. He doesn't even check the map, obviously. Dead weight. Pity Phantom left, because like I'm going to make a run for the actual thing in the end.
A team has reached the shuttle.
Really? Absolutely no trees nearby.
I should find a place to warm up, eh? Freezing cold.
You better not have a weapon equipped, or he's giving our location away.
2 minutes until mission completion. Come on, team, push. Almost out of time.
Don't even know if he realizes what I want to do. Oh, I should have made a grenade. This took 30 seconds to build this damn thing. Oh my god, please don't do this disconnect from the server nonsense again. That happened before when I was playing. It was horrible. Big problem if anyone's up there. Why is...
1 minute.
Can I, like, kick him from my team? Look, I'm gonna run into another team because I know this guy's over here. I can't believe he did that. I can't believe he did that.
Team eliminated at shuttle.
Off in 30 seconds. Way too early. There's no entry point over here. Please tell me that counted.
Mission complete. Return to orbit now and prepare for your next expedition.
I was in the door. You guys saw it. I was inside the door. Robbed. Absolutely robbed. Right, well, that's me done for the evening. Normally go about 2 hours or stuff, but need to take a break, relax, and I got some stuff to do tomorrow. So, thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the stream. The game's free to play. If anyone wants to check out Scavengers, it's got a fair few problems, but I'm enjoying it because I don't have any other games to play right now. So, you know, do what you can. Later.